two and three and four, one, 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 two and three and four, one and two and three and four, side, tap, and that's how we're going to go. Alright, so I'm going to break down the step for you, so we're going to go a little slow. So the first thing you're going to go side, then you're going to tap your left leg two times, tap, tap. Okay, so it goes one, two, and. Now you're going to go quick side to side, three and four. Okay, so it goes one, two, and three, and four. Immediately after this, you're going to use your right leg and you're going to do it like heel, back, heel. Okay, simple. Heel, back, heel, back. After this, you're going to take your right foot, place it behind, and you're going to do three taps. Tap, tap, tap. Fine, right foot top, it goes like this. One, two, and three, and four. Heel, and heel, and tap, tap, tap. Fine, once this is done, you're going to place it across. Place it back again. And then you're going to do a step like this. You're going to twist and twist. Fine? It's quite true. It's quite familiar step that you might have seen in modern Bachata and every other dance song. Goes cross, out, and twist and twist. Fine? Right to the top it goes one, two, and three, and four. Heel and heel and tap, tap, tap. Cross, out, twist and twist. Once that is done, you're going to take your left leg one, two and three. Watch carefully, it is, do not get confused. It is one, two and three. Okay? The next two counts is and four. So, one, two and three and four. Very simple. One, two and three and four. Next part, keep your leg forward, keep your leg back. Now you're going to move. The moment you move your left leg over here, you're going to do a wave. So, it goes wave. Once you finish your wave, you're going to go side, step, step, step. Okay? So I'm going to start again. So you don't get confused. The entire flow goes like this. One, two, and three, and four. Heel, and heel, and tap, tap, tap. Cross, out, twist, and twist. Side. So it goes one, two, and three, and four. After that, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, and four. The last part goes like this. Right heel and left heel. So it goes one and two and side and side. So you go one, two, three, four. It's not like this. It is one and two and three and four. Now you have your left leg just free. You're going to transfer all the weight on your left leg. Step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step. That's how you do it. Fine? So let me last time show you the entire routine. One more time. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four. 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 From here, one, two, and three, and four. One, two, and three, and four. You're going to use your right leg. One, two, and three, and four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Alright guys, so watch the entire tutorial, practice, take a video and please send that back to me. Okay? All the best.